Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. From Chicago, Illinois, and he holds it down for us. Ladies and gentlemen, the great, the as Don Cornelius says, the mighty Mike Manson. That's Jeff Lee Johnson on guitar. We call him Greasy Johnson. Okay, let me stop now. Ladies and gentlemen, our young guy in the group, he's 25 now. I met him through Stanley Clark. And he's from Compton, California. He's a good guy, and he can play those drums. Ladies and gentlemen, the great Ron Bruner Jr. on drums. And by way of Iceland and America, ladies and gentlemen, the great Eric Zobler back there on the controlling the sound for us. That's my brother from another mother. By way of Greece and America, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what I'd do without this guy because he really makes this stuff run. Ladies and gentlemen, the great Andrew Papastefano. And the prettiest girl up here. She's from Los Angeles, California, the great Shannon Pearson.
About your love, the sunny evenings, the fun we used to share, looking through the memories in my mind, yeah. Since I've laughed and cried and thought it over, I finally realized that it's never over, it's only set aside, you said it, money is a you. Ever lost and captured by your smile,
sweet baby.
Only hoping it's not too late to try again. Honey, it's you,
sweet baby.
Though it has such a long, hard road to climb, oh yeah,
sweet baby.
I will always be right there by your side. Lying here alone, I'm dreaming, my mind keeps wandering. My thoughts are only you, looking through the memories in my mind. Oh, how the love so real and turned so empty. I just keep wondering why. Well, I am.
Sweet baby.
I will always be, yes I will. In my heart I'll always be. No matter what comes our way, I'll always be right there, yeah, yeah, yeah. By your side forevermore, sweet girl. No matter what life has in store for us, I'll be there. Oh, baby, you are the one that snaps my control. Yeshua, Yeshua, you're the one that brightens up my day. I must say, yeah, yeah, you make me, oh, yeah, 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 yeah. You make me sing the blues sometimes. Bubbles, 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 bubbles,
like my makeup song, huh? Thank you. something for fun. Just something for fun. It's called Autumn Leaves, some version there. How you doing, Jeff? Everything all right? Blues man. Clavo y canela. Thank you. Thank you.
y'all too young to remember this. Some of you. We don't get our drummers. I know our drummers too young to remember, but you got it, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you. Did you follow? You followed along? All right. That's pretty good. Pretty good. All right. You guys are all right.
Thank you. is first on the bill, come up the hill.
Till the grindstone they say,
will that redeem us?
Now, I have a new album out, and it's kind of funky. Can I get funky here in Pride? You sure about that? So I can get down, baby. You ain't know what note it is.
Thank you. The number of displaced people in camps like this one continues to grow.
Some officials say the sudden surge in violence is a deliberate attempt by the Sudanese government to prevent an EU peacekeeping force from being deployed along the Chad border. And the situation at that border...
Flame. It's just so insane. Just so insane.
Go on, Jim.
pride, shame, wonder who's to blame. Sudan, from Fort Wayne, it's just so insane.
Daily ritual for the people of Darfur. Hundreds of thousands of people live in refugee camps across the region, forced out of their homes by a conflict that began over 5 years ago.
Around 50,000 live here, and nearly 2.5 million more subsist in 60 other camps dotted throughout north, south, and west Darfur. Some have lived like this since 2003, but the passing of time has in no way diminished the awful memories of what drove them here.
It's a little bit from the new album for y'all. Yeah. That last one too serious for you guys?
The morning
Thank you. Can I do one more? And it's called Guess You're Not the One.
Thank you.
Gonna get funky now.
Noble warriors search far and wide, fog homes and stargates to find a more suitable world to form the towns. They did havoc upon a small blue planet and beat down several advanced team brothers to check out the situation. They did find much natural groove among the population, but more importantly, found a human female most attractive and thus did bed with more. And a child was born. And the fault was with him. The brothers decided to name him Groot. Joy and laughter filled all the land as word spread that a false savior had been born. All those that believed upon him came to be called Funketeers and were baptized in the image of the Chosen One, Dr. Funkenstein. It is written that this child wielded a magic wand that was guaranteed to make them come. This magic wand was calling then, and is still calling now.
young fella. Keep going. Keep going, young fella. All right, we're gonna do some more funk right now. Can I do a little more old school? Just a little more old school.
Thank you.
Y'all want one more, huh? Okay. You may not know. Check this out. This one's
called Homeland from the Duke album. God bless. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa. 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 Goodbye. Thank you, guys.